Hi guys, this is the IoT device. It is a smart switch and it is working on the Wi-Fi and the RF. Today we try to continue with this switch and it is how it is working and what is the purpose of use it, and also we try to cover in some of the IoT parts and continue. Thank you.